But the scribes and the Pharisees were all gathered round him as a boy in the temple, speaking with such wisdom. They were all amazed at what he said. And in the middle of it all, there was Jesus.
The one crying in the wilderness, John the Baptizer, spoke of one who was to come, baptizing with fire. And John baptized him. The heavens were open, and God descended like a dove.
A man hung there bleeding, dying for the souls of men, to captives bring freedom.
3 days later, his tomb was empty. He conquered death and the grave,
and in the middle of it all,
when I could.